And we are once again in Star Wars The Old Republic. And as the prologue said, our master has been captured by his Padawan, his old Padawan. And we are at the forge, and we need to try to rescue him. This is going to be tough, and I don't know if I'll be able to do it in the first go-round, but we'll give it a good shot.
I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
Tell me why you hate us.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi. The sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. No. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
So this is about revenge?
That's why you brought Master Orgus here? To make him pay?
The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes.
Well, that didn't go well. Defeated him.
You've won. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
Me? I think you're misguided.
You don't have a destiny, Bangle. You're sick. You need help.
Don't deny the truth. Think. How else could you have beaten me? I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
I don't think so.
You'll get the help you need, Bangle. But you can't leave here.
Oh, ow! God. Take that. Octopus face. Alright. So we got him, but let's go talk to our master.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bengal Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you.
Oh, great. You haven't taught me anything yet.
All that's left is for you to enter the forge and construct your own lightsaber.
Thank you,
tremendously
Master.
Honored.
There's no substitute for the weapon you create yourself. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
Alrighty. Well, we're gonna go make a lightsaber. Woohoo! Our first lightsaber. Here we go. Let's see. The leg bone goes to the wrist bone. No, that's not it. Oh no, what is that? What?
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
Yeah, we're gonna have to put it right to use, it looks like. Okay, we're gonna meditate over this. Gotta think about it. Dun da da da. There's the crystal. Looks like it's gonna be blue. I want a purple one. And a green one. And a yellow one. Oh man! I have to fight this guy? Oh, you about took your robot out. Yeah, right. Can I just run? Ow. What's your issue? Guy's got issues. Mission complete. Weapon of the Light Jedi. Might mod 1, binds on equipment, and a lightsaber. Accept. Okay, well, let's take a look at the... Alright, use item modifications to improve equipment at the custom orange grade or above. Item modifications fit only in compatible slots. For example, a color crystal requires a color crystal slot. Well, that makes sense, doesn't it? To open the modification panel, right-click on the item while holding down the control key. You can then right-click on appropriate modifications from your inventory or drag them into the corresponding slots. Okay, so right-click on the item holding the control key. To remove a modification, drag it from the item in the modification panel to your inventory. After you accept the extraction cost, you can reuse the modification. Everything has a cost to it, doesn't it? Modification extraction has a cost in credits. Subscribers may pay a reduced price. Right, okay. All right. So, let's open the inventory. And where's our... Okay, so I have modified my lightsaber, and it looks like I gotta fight this guy. I don't know if I can run, but let's go to it, I guess. What's happening? Come on. Well, there goes my poor little droid. I'm stunned, Well, let's stun him. Alright. Let's see what he's got. A raid skin handgear. Can I use it? Raid skin is 26. It's better than what I have, looks like. So, let's put those on. Alright, and where's my poor little droid? Okay, little guy. Let's go fight our way back. Item modification. Activate the lore object to learn about modification. What lore object? What? I already did that, didn't I? Inventory. What's the lore object? I already did that. Well, let's try again. Right click on that. Okay, item modification. Activate the lore object to learn about modification. Well, I did open it up. Why I not get credit for this? So that was a field one. Am I supposed to do it at a regular machine? I don't know if I can do it up at the forge. Let's go take a look. Always something, tell you what. No, it doesn't look like it. I think I'm done here. What's this over here? Alright. Can't do it here. Report to the Jedi Council. Do I have to fight my way all the way back? Or can I call a taxi? Actually, I can, can't I? That would be introspection, resolute, emergency fleet pass. That's not it. Master strike. That isn't it either. Where's the one? Force might, master strike, sprint. Huh. That's not it. Interface editor, logout, quit game. That's not it. Abilities. Quick travel, that's the one. Let's put that there, I guess. Revive companion, quick travel. Those are passive. Alright, let's do this. We're going to quick travel back to the council, which is Yeah, let's just go to the cantina. Pretty cool, you can take a shuttle right back to the cantina. Ha! Ah! Alright. I'm leaving the rest zone. It's because I'm all rested. Before we go to the council, I'm going to go out there and try to use that that modification table thingy-ma-bobber and get credit for this. I'm having a hard time doing this because I enjoy playing the game for all the content, and I'm having a hard time going past all of these guys that have quests to do. But the purpose of this exercise is to see if I can get to level 55.
Agreed.
Before December, by using the 12 times experience bonus that I'm getting for the main quest line. Wow, you're a big dude. Okay. Select or drag an item for modification. Well, that's going to be my lightsaber. Let's take it out, put it in a slot, and click on this again, and grab the lightsaber and pop it in there. And open collections interface. What is that? Armor, weapons. Oh, cartel equipment. There you go. Activate the lore object to learn about modification. Okay. What am I missing? Okay. Cartel stuff. Yeah, got it. Okay, sure. Oh, there's more. Wait, there's more. Yeah. Buy. We want you to buy stuff. Buy everything. We need the money. All right. So, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Activate the lore object. What am I missing? And is the lightsaber the lore object? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Where's our quest line stuff? Tutorial. Activate the lore object to learn about modification. Okay, you have recently acquired your first item that can accept item modification to improve its function. Visit the lore object next to the General Enhancement Station, next to the Jedi Temple Medical Center to learn more. Okay. Well, is that this little machine over here? Okay, that was it. Easy enough. Alright. Well, I already know about it, so let us go back into the... Oh, okay. Accept. Got that. Got the experience. Let's go report to the Jedi Council and see what's happening. Oh, first of all, it looks like I have a piece of mail. And atonement. It's from Rana. Okay, I know you wished no further contact with me, but I felt it was important that you understand that I am doing everything possible to honor the second chance I and my people were given. Our betrayal of you and Master Orgus can never be forgiven. But I am determined to guide my people toward greater understanding of and cooperation with the Jedi Order. Our future on Tython depends on it, and I am determined not to fail. Please accept the attached display of our sincerity and commitment to peace with your people. Rana Tavon, Pilgrim Matriarch. And it is a what? A bronze Hydros banner. Is that kind of like a sonic screwdriver, only it works with water or something? Oh, it goes for T7. It's for T7. Alright, there you go. Thank you. I got the attachment, so... gifts help earn affection with your companions. Okay, so better gifts earn more affection. Different companions value different types of gifts. Check your companions' profiles in the Codex to learn their preferences. You can acquire gifts from crew skills missions, and some are available for purchase from vendors. Alright, good to know. What do you know, Joe?
Our training is slow for a reason.
I don't care. I'm ready for the final trial.
The Forge. You can't be serious. You could die.
Maybe. My master can't keep me a Padawan forever, can he?
Well, he can if he wants to. Alright, let's go see the Council. See what's shaking with them. Come on, T7. Upwards and outwards. I still haven't changed his outfit. I need to do that. I need to learn more about... you know, the problem is I haven't played this game so long. I don't remember anything, so... And, you know, I have a pretty good excuse. I play hundreds of games, and a lot of them are similar, so they kind of run into each other after a while.
Hello, Council. I'm here. Don't get up.
The Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire Order is in your debt, Padawan.
Okay, let's tighten our defenses. We should go to war. Don't call me Padawan. My name is Pup. Oh, wait a minute. That's Dragon Age. Never mind.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
Well, they need our support.
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
But if we do forgive and work with him, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason why he should remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Typhon,
made
Padawan.
Me blush.
But you leave a Knight of the Republic.
Woohoo! I'm a Jedi Knight. This is a great honor.
I promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic.
Yeah, he agrees. Request permanent assignment to assist Jedi. Alright, hey, that's a fine idea.
This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
Then I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we've long sensed is strongest here.
Then it wasn't Bengal Moore.
What could be worse than a fallen Jedi attacking us?
That's what we need to find out. The security of the entire Republic is at stake.
I guess that's for you to know and me to find out. Best.
Master Orgus, you and your former pupils should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend.
I guess
complete
not.
Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
Well, let's see. What did I need to do? What? No parade? I can't wait to leave here. My work is done.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet Dawn Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you.
And
always.
The Force with you. May the fork be with you at dinner time. Well, I'm the cock of the walk now, huh? Okay, mission complete. 210 credits, 37,600 experience points, 200 light side points, and the affection of my droid. And I got a gift. And I popped up to level 13. Woo woo woo. Alright, now what's this? Okay, conversation choices can change the way your companion feels about you. Increase your companion's affection by making decisions they agree with. Their affection will decrease if they disapprove of your actions. Companions generally don't view your actions in terms of light side or dark side. Instead, they value concepts such as honesty, avarice, or mischief. Okay, read your companion's codex entry to get a better understanding of the principles he or she values. We kind of already did this, didn't we? Higher affection improves your companion's speed and quality in performing crew skills. Okay. Making certain choices in conversation reward you with either light side or dark side. I knew that already. Click here to continue, and there we go. Some items have alignment level requirements, such as dark 2 or light 4, that you must meet before you can use them. Alright, let's take a look at us. It looks like we are moving up the good ladder. So, good, good, good. I kind of like this moving up the good ladder or down the bad ladder. In some games I've played, you can earn both. So you're trying to go on the good, and you do make a decision that isn't quite the right one, and it gives you bad points. In this one, I think it just brings you back down, and you can go back up again. And in the meantime, let's see. Wow, we're kind of full up here. Let's use that. Oh. We've got an equipment modification. Let's go back to the thingy-me-bobber. I'm Zurbon Deschain, the illustrious of the Deschain legacy. Yes, I am. That guy still talking about going to the forge? Why don't you just do it, buddy? Quit talking about it. Think I got a headache? Okay, let's get our lightsaber. Oh, I guess we need to take it out of our inventory. And move it over here. And then it looks like we've got one of these thingy-mabobbers. We can stick it there. And now, apply. And we have 4 of 4 slots. And I think that's all we had. That's our lightsaber. It's bound to us. Yeah, I don't think we had anything else that would count as a... Now, where's our blaster barrel, huh? Didn't we get... Oh. Yeah. All right. Yeah, right. Inventory. Let's check our companion. And let us see. Where's... Jedi Knight Companion. Left click to preview. How do we give it to him? Oh, there we go. Oh, he's all blue now. Let's take that off. Yeah. That's what we... Uh-oh, I didn't lose it, did I? No. All right. We got us a little blue droid. Now, let's see what else we have. We've got... This is not anything we can use. He's not rank 2 yet. And it doesn't look like... So we have something we can put on him, but we can't use it yet. Small affection gain. So we have a gift we can give him, but he can't use it yet. Credit chips, huh? All right, that's it. Let's get out of here. Is there a vendor around here? Republic medical droid there. Oh, I don't know. Board a shuttle to the Republic fleet. I guess that would be... What? That would be this, wouldn't it? No? That sounds familiar. I don't know what that shuttle's for, but that's not the shuttle you are looking for. Tried to use my Jedi forces there, but they didn't work very good. Alrighty, let's look at the map, and we are headed in kind of the right direction, except for seeking darkness is something. Is there another level? What's this? No, come on. This way? Okay, here we go. I just got lost and confused for a second there. Let's see, and there no vendors or anything around here? Okay, Tython Republic Fleet. Okay, mission complete. Board a shuttle to Coruscant. And go, my God, we got 30,000 credits experience points for that. And a cartel market item. Complimentary minor experience boost. Whoa, good job. Okay, companions will let you know when they want to speak with you in private. A speech icon appears on your companion's portrait when he or she wants to talk. Look for an opportunity to speak with your companion on your ship. Sometimes a cantina will also suffice. When your companion is comfortable talking, the mission icon appears over his or her head. Right-click on your companion to start the conversation. Simple enough. And we're off the shuttle. Where do we go? This way. I think this is where I get to pick what I want to be when I grow up. main level. Look around. All kinds of little beady things around here. Quests over there. Futuristic. Okay, we're looking for the main quest, though, which is way down low, way down here. All right, so let's go into the cantina. I'm telling you, I'm having a hard time passing up all those quests. Ah, we have a thing we can... what's this? Okay, use your cargo hold to store items you don't need right away. To find a cargo hold access terminals, look for the key icon on your map and your mini-map. And of course you can buy additional cargo bays. Credit costs to purchase an additional bay increase each time. Of course it does. Your cargo hold is also a good place to store crafting materials. Companions can access their components automatically while crafting. Okay, so let's put some stuff away. I want to put all of this stuff away. Until I figure out what to do with it. And this is a one or two Republic Scout paint job. I don't need my dancing girl for now. I'm gonna keep him, he's handy. Training droid. Movements and speed increase based on the rank of your speeder. I don't know. Bound. I don't think I can get that yet. Oh, I didn't put my lightsaber back. Okay, that is for the droid. And I think the rest of this stuff I'm going to be selling, probably. So let's leave it at that. And let's make sure we get our lightsabers back. And it looks like I can talk to my droid, maybe? Come here, droid. Okay, so let's talk to the droid. Hey, you look all beautified now. Excited to leave Tython. Happy to have Jedi partner. Okay. I like working with you, too.
We make a good team, T7.
Dangerous place, the galaxy. Galaxy needs Jedi plus T7. Yeah, okay. Many skills T7 has, and he's eager to help. I like your enthusiasm.
I get the feeling there's tough times ahead. I'm glad you're up for the challenge.
T7, start as soon as possible. Save the galaxy. Ooh. That's because we're a Jedi Knight now. Okay, welcome to T7. We got some affection gained and experience points. So, he's a man of few words, that droid. Let's see if we can find where we need to go. Because I need my level 10 stuff. That's not what I need. What's this guy doing?
Master August speaks highly of you. He says you are the finest Padawan he has ever trained. The Force flows through you. It gives you strength. You have the potential to be a great champion of our order. But first, you must learn to focus your ability. You must choose which path you will walk.
Okay. I'm ready to learn. Path I don't understand. Well, I am ready to learn.
I sense you have great wisdom to share with me.
Ooh. Master August mentioned your superior martial skills. However, he neglected to mention your admirable hunger for knowledge. The Jedi are defenders of the Republic. In this role, we must accept a harsh truth. To preserve peace, we must often be warriors. Some warriors become scourges of evil, living weapons who serve the light. Others become stalwart defenders, guardians who protect and shield others.
All right, so which one is best?
What do you recommend for me, Master Nimi?
Each style has merit. Sometimes we must strike hard and fast. Other times, indomitable resistance serves our needs. Consider this decision carefully, for it will forever alter your destiny.
Okay, well, that didn't really tell me much, did it? Combat training, there it is over there. I missed it all together. It's right over there. So, and we are in the wrong place. So let's get out of here. Let's go up to the next tier. And as a gear vendor.
Welcome. Got a full stock and permission to sell.
Yeah, can you buy stuff though? Oh, guess you can. I don't know if I'm going to be able to use heavy armor or not for sure. But I'm going to sell it. Sell it. Keep that, keep that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Those are credit chips. And I sell those, don't I? 25 credits. And so that, and that, and that. Keep that. Weapon hilt? Oh, wait a minute. No, I don't need that. Right, quick, so. 22 and 26. And I don't need my training lightsaber anymore, do I? Okay, thank you very much.
Come back in one piece.
I'll give it a shot. Okay, so where are we now? We need to go where? We are way in the heck out of the way. So let's go let's go up this way through the cantina. And all right, we're in a cantina. Let's go. We need to go straight across. Down. Right? Right. Right where we came in. Oh, I wish I'd looked at the map sooner. Okay, so let's go this way. But at least we got to look around. Get acquainted a little bit. Okay, where are we going? We're going straight ahead. Okay, now, before I make my decision, I've got a couple of choices. There's a trainer there. That's the guy I need to talk to learn my skills. And I want to be a dual wielder. I can't remember which one that is. But is that Kasahan? Yeah, that's him. Kasahun. When we come back, we will choose what kind of Jedi we want to be when we grow up.